I think the question of independence is, I'm supported by, you know, scientists, engineers, attorneys, firefighters, retirees groups. It's kind of a broad spectrum, and none of the groups that are supporting me are AFL-CIO affiliates. They're not a big, enormous international union. The funding behind my campaign is very modest, certainly not enough to, you know, exert the kind of influence one might see in a campaign that's very, very highly funded by a single, you know, entity. The other thing is, when it comes to independence, I have been out there as an independent candidate running on my own merit for a long time. I think the fact that these independent associations support me indicates that I'm not the candidate of the status quo.